and then to make preparations for the last day. Allah give us that. Ameen ya Rabbul Alameen. So this Quran is a guidance for all of us. This Quran is the glorious speech of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Is the ultimate miracle of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This Quran is a living miracle. Allahu Akbar. The Quran itself says, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Man a'rada an zikri. O Abdullah Abdul Rahman. O Fatima O Zainab. If you turn away from the Quran, you have got a life of difficulty. Yes. We leave the Quran, we leave the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, there is nothing but misery for us in this world. Yeah. We will face all kinds of issues in our wealth, in our wealth, in our health, in our life, if we leave the teachings of the Quran. Man a'rada an dhikri, Allah says, whosoever will turn away from my remembrance, meaning what? Al-Quran. فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكَ. For this person, there will be a life of hardship, Allahu Akbar. A life of hardship. He won't be able to face the calamities with sabr and istiqlal. He will lose patience. He will start to grouse. He will start to complain. لَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةِ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ. And he will also start to swear at Allah. Allah protect us. Ameen ya Rabbul Alameen. He will grieve and he will grouse. And he will complain about Allah, la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Because he doesn't have the iman in his heart. He's turned away. Don't we know the stories of the Anbiya alayhi salam? They were the ones that were tested the most. Yet, they never turned away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A little bit of difficulty comes me and you, straight away. What have I done wrong? What have I done wrong? I prayed my 5 prayers. I give charity. I do this, I do that, and why has Allah just picked on me? La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. You get people saying these stupid things. Why me? So why not you, I say, huh? Why? If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tested the Anbiya, why can't he test me and you? It's his right, Allahu Akbar. Man a'rada an dhikri. Whosoever will turn away from my remembrance. فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكَ. For him there is a life of misery and hardship. وَنَحْشُرُهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ عَامًا. Abdullah Abdul Rahman, you can see me and I can see you today. But on the day of Qiyamah, if we turn away from the teachings of the Quran, if we turn away from the Quran and Sunnah, Allah protect us, Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. What will happen? فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً دَنْكَ وَنَحْشُرُهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ عَامًا. Allah says, we will resurrect these kind of people who turn away from my Qur'an in the state of blindness, Allahu Akbar. Allah save us, Ameen ya Rabbil Alameen. وَنَحْشُرُهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ عَامًا. And then he'll start to debate. We like debating, don't we, nowadays? Yeah. Participate in a debate, nothing happens in a debate. Unless it's done for a good reason. They'll start to debate with Allah. They'll start to question Allah. قَالَ رَبِّ لِمَا حَشَرْتَنِي عَامًا وَقَدْ كُنْتُ بَصِيرًا. Oh my Lord, why have you raised me in the state of blindness when I could see in the world? Allahu Akbar. I had eyes, I could see. But today you're raising me in the state of blindness. قَالَ رَبِّ لِمَا حَشَرْتَنِي عَامًا وَقَدْ كُنْتُ بَصِيرًا. Allah will say, قال. Allah will say, كذلك. This is how it's going to be. This is how it's going to be. And you're going to be resurrected in this way. Because Abdullah, Abdul Rahman, Fatima, Zainab, you had the ayats coming to you. The reminders came to you. The ayats of Allah were recited to you. The Quran of Allah was recited to you. The ahadith of my Nabi, Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, were mentioned to you. Yet you chose to turn away from them. كذلك أتتك آياتنا فنسيتها. You forgot them. You put them behind your back. Said, today we're going to forget you. Allahu Akbar. Allahumma ihfazna min amin ya Rabbil Alameen. Allah protect us, amin ya Rabbil Alameen.